Wisconsin doctor's going all around the country running 5Ks. Today he ran around America the Beautiful Park in Colorado Springs. He's planned to do a race in every state and in just 50 days. He says this is all to raise awareness for mental health.
I said, I remember when I told people I was going to do this, I was told silly, ambitious, crazy, moronic, whatever. And you know, it was a patient of mine. Her name was Ruth. She was 82 years old. And she looked at me in the eyes and she said, you know what? You got to do it. Because you got to let people know that those who have mental illness are not alone.
Now, they've only been to a few states so far, so if you'd like to see a full list of the locations and maybe even join in on the fun, visit our website, koaa.com.